Josh Peter with USA Today Sports, breaking down the Western Conference Finals. In some respects, it's David versus Goliath. David, the Portland Trailblazers, looking for their first NBA Finals appearance since 1992. Goliath, the Golden State Warriors, looking for their fourth NBA championship in 5 years, third in a row. Things look a little bit more balanced in the backcourt. Two of the best backcourts in all of the game, Portland's Damian Lillard and CJ McCollum, who was brilliant in Game 7 of the Denver Nuggets series, the Western Conference Semis. He basically carried the Trailblazers into this series with 37 points. And the Warriors give it the Splash Brothers, Steph Curry and Klay Thompson, both of who were brilliant in Game 6 of the Houston Rockets series and carried them into this Western Conference Finals. The big question at this point, when or if will the Warriors get back Kevin Durant? Of course, he hurt himself. He sprained his calf muscle in his right leg in Game 5 of the Rockets series. Expected to be reevaluated this week and to get back at some point in the series, but soon enough for the Warriors' taste, we'll soon see.